standard 8.1 maths chapter 8 comparing quantity. Some number first. Find the ratio of the following. First question. Speed of cycle 15 km per hour to the speed of scooter 30 km per hour. Speed of cycle 15 km per hour, speed of scooter 1/2. Second question. B. 5 meter. 10 kilometer. Now 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter. Therefore, 10 kilometer is equals to 10 into 1000, 10,000 meter. Therefore, ratio is equals to 5 meter upon 10,000 meter. 5 into 2000, that is 10,000. So ratio will be 1/2000, or we can write 1:2000. 1:2000. C, 50 paise, 2 rupees 5. Now 500 rupees is equals to 500 paise. Am I right? 1 rupee is equals to 100 paise. 5 rupees is equals to 500 paise. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Therefore, 50/500 ratio. 50/500, 0, 0, cut. 5 ones are 5, 10s are 5, 5, cut 1/10, that is 1:10. Ratio is equals to 1:10. Now sum number 2, convert ratio to percentage. First question, 3:4. Now, if you wish to convert them in percentage, you have to multiply with 100. Multiply with 100. So, 100 is 25 fours upon 4. 4 cut. Answer is 75%. Answer is 75%. Question B. 2:3. There is 2/3 into 100. 100 into 2, 200. By 3. 3 6 are 18. 2 0. 3 6 are 18. 2. That is 66 integer 2/3. That means 66 integer 2/3 percentage. Sum number 3. 72% of 25 students are interested in mathematics? How many are not interested in mathematics? See, math interested student percentage. Total percentage always 100. Math not interested students 100 minus 72, that is 28%. Now total students are 25. We have to find this percentage. If you do it like this way, you will get exact answer. Let us count. First, math interested students. 25 into 72 upon 100. 25 fours are 18. So 18 students out of 25 are interested. So math not interested student are 25 minus 18, 7. You can directly find this by the method which I have suggested. Total percentage 100 minus 72. So it will be 28. So directly you can do 28% into 25, 25 fours are 4, 7s are 7 students. This is alternate method. Question number 4. Football team won 10 matches out of the total number of matches. Total matches, we don't know. But won 10. Lose 10. If their winning percentage was 40. Right? So total percentage 100. Out of that, winning is 40. So 60% is lost. Find how many matches did they play in all. So what step we can put? Forty percentage, 110. Therefore, 100% how much? 100 into 10 upon 40. 0, 0 cut 425. So in all, total 25 matches played. Getting everyone?
Yes, sir.
Please let me know if you are not getting, huh? Please. Do not hesitate. If Chameli had rupees 600 left after spending 75% of her money. Total 100% money. Spend 75%. So what will remain? That is 25% remain. If Chameli had 600 left after spending 75. So she left 600. Right? Now you can find 25%, 600 left. Therefore, 100%. How much? 100 into 600 by 25. 25 fours are 600 into 4. 2400 total. She had 2400 total.